What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Mavrik Joos, hunting, fishing, camping, everything outdoors. Today, I'm in the woods and I cooked up some rainbow trout. So stay tuned. There's some rainbow trout coming in the boat, and then me and this birthday kid are gonna cook them up. You won't be pissed.
This better be good. I'm gonna be honest today.
All right, dude. Let's get after it. Get out of your car. Come on. Here, I'll get that.
Thanks, man.
A couple days ago, I got to go out with my good friend Luke and John the Door Builder. I'll leave their information below, but long story short, we went and caught a bunch of rainbow trout. It was a great time, and I got a lot of good meat out of it, so I guess you haven't seen that yet, so let's go ahead and roll that footage right about now.
Okay.
Oh, geez.
That's a big one.
Yep.
That's a big one.
Don't lose it. It's rolling on me. Might want to net it. I don't know how big it is exactly, but it feels a lot like the one yet.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Big one?
It's a good
one.
Oh, no.
Heartbreak Hotel, dude.
I didn't even get a look at it. Was it good?
I didn't get to see it. Did you see what it just did to me?
No.
Straight back under the boat.
Dude, what a bummer.
Get her down. Downriggers, right?
Yep.
Oh, jeez. Oh, big one. Big one. Oh, big fish.
Yep. About a roll.
Oh, this one's got one?
Oh, God.
I'm right here.
Woo! We got a little duplet here. What is it, man?
If I get mine in before you, I'm gonna laugh.
Nope, you're not.
If I get mine in at all, I'm gonna laugh.
Flip him in. He's lost him.
That's the name of the game right there. Luke got his fish, I didn't get mine. But I got to hold Luke's fish.
Yep.
Alright, second one going in the box. We're that much closer to a limit. Thank you. Shown.
Yeah.
No, it's here. It's not very big. We got close to 10 bites so far. This is nuts, dude. They're turned on. Oh. He's biting hard now. I don't think he's very big.
You know what that means? Good eater.
Good eater. Yeah, exactly.
That's what you want.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's a real good eater. That's a good one.
Yep. Ew. Heck yeah, dude. And he's off. God, they're squirrely.
Yep.
These things are so hard to hold on to. I'm
dead.
He's dead.
Shoot.
I just killed him. First death. First death of the day. Well, we're gonna get this dude in the box, even though, yep, he's done.
Dead. Dead fish.
Oh.
It's kind of a crap show.
John literally stopped controlling the motor for 10 seconds and the boat was completely turning around. And there's hardly any wind here. This boat is a kite. No prop in the water or nothing, so it's just a big, it's super light too.
Muff probably looking pretty good down there.
Woo!
All right.
Dude, look at that line twist. I don't know.
Oh my god. Take the maps off.
You reel and I'll hold it.
Okay. Ready?
Yep. Got a little bit of line twist here. We're using a little spinner. We put a swivel on there, but I don't think that's
there's
really
helping. There's so much line twist. Yeah. I think we got to let the line out behind the boat.
Yeah.
Fish on that rod.
Yep.
Will we get it in the boat? Question of the day. Look at Mav just going.
Oh.
Holy smokes. There we go.
Got
You're
him.
So good at that, man.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah. Kind of jealous, you know.
This is growing fast, Uds.
All right, I'm going speed down.
Oh no, this looks like a freaking poison ivy fest. This looks like a poison ivy fest. It's the pit.
It's still in.
Alright. Well,
we got it.
Better get a fire going. Oh.
This is such a waste. I did all that hacking that I threw on the ground, it just blew up.
Whoa!
I sure wish I had.
Got a big stick. That thing almost took me out. Alright, I think that's enough wood. So what do you think? Let's get a fire going so we get the bugs out of here and then we'll start cooking. Alright, well, we got our fire going, got a couple logs going. It just rained here not too long ago, so it was hard finding wood that wasn't wet. So we're looking up in the trees for like dead stuff that was hanging down, and I ended up pulling down a couple trees and almost got smoked on top of the head. Aaron had a good laugh, but the smoke is definitely helping out with the bugs.
Oh yeah, just stand in this.
Just stand in the smog. This is my second time cooking over a fire. Last time I cooked trout, it was in a grill, and I'm kind of hoping the fire makes it a little more crispy. I like a little crispy skin, little burnt tips. It's Aaron's birthday, so we're going to try to cook him up something nice.
Like I said, I'm not going to be nice if it's not good today. This is a birthday lunch, man. It's gotta be good.
Whatever, dude. Pressure's on. Damn lemons. There we go. That's what we're looking for. So what we did here is I have one fork, and then Aaron found another fork, and then I've got a small stick that I sharpened the ends of and just speared through the backs of the trout. The other one wanted to like flip and roll, so this is the best option that I could think of. Getting both of them cooked, and they're actually cooking pretty quick. So the only thing I'm worried about is the backs. I'm gonna have to figure out how to get these trout cooking on the back, but I guess that's a problem we'll have to assess. And it's still pretty raw. Yeah.
We should try to wedge some lemon in there, dude.
Dude, that looks good.
Dude.
Ooh. All right, I'd say these guys are looking pretty good. I mean, this guy still got a head. His fell in the fire, but that is choice. That's what you want. I'm gonna give it like 2 more minutes here probably, and then pull these bad boys off. There we go. So we got our 2 trout. Broke the stick in half. Seems to be cooked all the way through. Got some crispy skin. We'll let these guys cool down a little bit before we start biting in. But I think they are done. I mean, it's breaking apart at the tail there. Yeah, I mean, that looks done.
Oh, is that eating time?
It's eating time.
Finally.
Finally. Look at that, his skin peels right off.
First bite.
One bite, everybody knows the rules.
I'm hitting a bones.
Yeah, watch out for those.
But, first time having rainbow trout. Give that about a, I'll give that, I'm gonna go up and give that an, like an 8.1.
8.1?
Yeah, that's pretty solid.
Is it good?
For
over the fire?
For over the fire. How do you know where the bones are?
So the bones are gonna be right here, so the ribs come down like this. So if you like, just peel it, like right.
Yeah, see what?
Yep, oh, start at the top.
You want me to get?
I'm just gonna just drop mine on the ground. That'd be sick. Dude, wow. Probably should let it cool a little longer. Well, this is my first time cooking fish over a direct flame. Actually, my first time cooking really anything over a direct flame, other than like cheeseburgers and stuff. But, whoa, almost lost a soldier. I was wondering when that was gonna happen. We are barbarians today. We forgot the utensils in the truck, but that's fine. You know, I gotta be one with the woods. I think that we might just make a thing out of this. We might just keep eating with our hands. My first episode, just ate with hands. Now this one, it's just gonna have to be a thing when I cook in the woods. As far as the rainbow trout goes, super tasty. Like I said in the last episode, if you guys have a chance to go catch rainbow trout, definitely give it a shot. It's almost up there with salmon for me. It's a different tasting fish, but I don't know, dude. I almost like it better than walleye.
I don't know if I can do that, but I love walleye. Walleye's like my absolute favorite. Yeah. So
it's just different, though.
Yeah. I don't even know if you could compare them.
I don't know. It seems like it cooks like perfect all the way through.
Mine's cooked perfect.
Yeah. Mine's done. Mine might be a little overdone, but
still very warm.
Yeah, yours is on the direct flame right at the end. All right, guys. Well, trout's all cleaned up. Now we got to clean up the land, but I'm not going to bore you guys too much with that. I appreciate you guys taking some time out of your day and watching Aaron and I scarf down some trout. And I'd appreciate it so much if you guys went down below, like this video, hit that notification bell, gave it a subscribe. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys like videos like this. You guys gave me some good feedback on my last video in the woods, so I don't know. Really like cooking over fires. Like cooking, but cooking over fires is something new for me. So happy birthday to Aaron. Wish him a happy birthday in the comment section below. But thank you guys again. Until next time, my name is Mavrik, and you already know the drill. Just keep on trucking.
surf and turf. Surf then turf.